And actually, the Muslim, they learn that Shaitan, he lay eggs from who? From Muhammad, the trustworthy. He don't lie. Muhammad don't lie. He's a trustworthy. All those stories are true stories. You know? Shaitan, yes, he lay eggs. Actually, me, myself, I saw him. I saw him, brother. I saw him in the Middle East. He was laying eggs. Actually, some stores in the Middle East, they don't sell only like chicken eggs. They sell Shaitan eggs. You find them all over. Huh? Let us see if we can find the hadith. Here we go. The Prophet said, don't, if you can help, be the first who enter the market and the last who leave, because it is the era where Shaitan, his standard of Shaitan, he said, what this is? The translation is false. Let us see here, down. Where is the translation? Where is the hadith? The hadith is gone. It says here in Arabic, because Shaitan, he laid down his eggs in it. بعض الشيطان وفرخ. Unbelievable. The translation doesn't show. They are trying to cover up. It says the Shaitan, he sat there. The hadith says the Shaitan, he sat there. You see how they lie trying to hide the stupidity of Muhammad? In Arabic here it says, let me do this, hold on. Just to get them busted, those cowards. That's why you cannot trust Muslims explain Islam to you. No dignity. No dignity whatsoever. I will use Google to translate. Here we go. This is Google. I will use Google browser. This is their translation. Let us zoom there. Give me a second. This is the Muslim translation in the left. I will click translate and let us see what Google will do. Does it say he lay eggs or I'm making things up? All right, here we go. How come in Google it says that Shaitan, he lay eggs and those eggs, they came out? Huh? How come in Google translation there is eggs? And those eggs, they have a check if the devil, but in the Muslim translation, it's gone. Do you see it? The reason they change it, because this is embarrassing. Muhammad is a fool. He's a liar. This is a trustworthy. So let us make it simple. Muhammad, he married women, according to Muslims, because he want to spread Islam. That means he's a filthy man. He's trying to use women just for the benefit of his own benefit, to be considered as a prophet so he can make verses, says any woman she can give herself to the prophet. The Muslim, they say, the prophet, he have no benefit from this, but he will get. Will Muhammad, he get the fifth of the booty? Muhammad, he made verses in the Quran, any woman she give herself to the prophet so he can F her. The prophet, he was getting the best of the booty, even women, slaves, money, the fifth of the booty. So my friend, when those liars, they try to fool you, don't give them a chance. I hope, Fairuz, I'm lying. How are you, Fairuz? Fairuz, guys, look at this. Look at this, Abdul. Christian, try and stop lying. I'm showing you on the screen, you donkey. You know, people, they say to me, why you use the word idiot, donkey? I mean, you tell me what I would do. I'm showing in the screen, even I'm using Google Translation, which is a plain, not a, it's a software, and yet they say you're lying. I show the book number, I show the name, I show the reference, Everything. Did I say anything since I started without showing reference? And then he says, stop lying. Stop lying. They have a low IQ. They think by saying stop lying, people, they will, Abdul, in order to prove me lying, well, you have to read the reference and to prove me as a, I'm showing you a reference. What's wrong with you? Too much hashish, brother? Honestly, aren't you taking hashish today? Did you drink camel urine? I mean, I'm showing you the reference in front of you. When you say I'm lying? Hello? This is the same guy. We showed him that he's a prophet. His prophet don't lie. That the sun set in the murky water. He says, oh, this is metaphorical. Metaphorical? The sun set in murky water is metaphorical? Metaphorical for what? What murky water metaphorical for? Soup? Hummus? Even this one is metaphorical for them. Just in order to defend their stupid prophet who got busted by us. Dr. Muhammad, he is a person who worked in NASA. You know, Muhammad remind me of the previous president of Egypt. Shame is even this guy, he became president of Egypt. It's a shame. The Egyptians, they deserve better. Muhammad Morsi, you know, he's from the Muslim Brotherhood. He claimed that he used to work in NASA, and NASA, they never heard of him. The guy, he don't even know how to speak two words in English. And he claimed that he worked in NASA. I work in NASA. And actually, I wish I can play for you some videos of those. Oh boy.